I got pictures on the thing. They were just, that was the same year. I spent lunch all day. I didn't notice it that day. That night they seemed scratchy. As soon as the sun came up the next morning, they were like, everybody's like, your eyes are purple. I mean, they like, you know, when you see blood vessels break in the eye, that's what they look like, the entire eyeball.
Oh, no.
And as soon as the sun came up, and I couldn't see. I couldn't open my eyes. And they were just, I mean, so gross. They were just like running water, and you know,
if I turn it all the way,
growing constantly.
Oh, I only need to go that way.
Finally, when the moms gave me a real thick pair, a good pair of sunglasses, and that helped a lot.
No.
And super intense. If I turn them up, you should go try to cheer. He goes, what's wrong with your eyes? And I'm like,
I would go to Dan.
Showed him. Wow. So, five, 6 years ago, every time he'd see me after that, he'd say something about my eyes.
I want to hit awake so bad. I want to hit awake.
But I learned that year.
Wear your glasses this year.
Yeah, well, I'll tell you what.
Bring eye drops.
I bring them now.
Bring the, get the gel, the liquid gel eye drops, or the last longer.
So he's having a good time, you don't want to come in.
I know, there's one lying there too.
He's gonna land at the other side. Yeah.
He's
got quite a bit of boating experience.
Don't
worry, Nick's driven the big ones.
I can't reach you.
I was thinking about that earlier, my equipment.
Can you give a call real quick?